My name is Pierre Ramond. I'm a distinguished professor of physics at the University of Florida. I just won an award called the Danny Heinemann Award, dispensed by the American Institute of Physics and the American Physical Society. It's the highest award in my field. What we're interested in is to reconstruct the universe at its very beginning. I mean, I knew I'd done good work, but from there to win that award and be recognized by your peers is quite a different feeling.
My name is Arthur Hebard, and I'm a distinguished professor in the Department of Physics at the University of Florida. Well, this is the 2015 Buckley Prize given by the American Physical Society, and it's considered one of the highest awards in condensed matter physics. And I'm sharing this prize with three other people, so my role in that project was to first investigate films, thin films, metallic films on insulating substrates, and investigate their properties. So that's how it all started. I was very proud of the work, and but it was still a surprise.
This is unprecedented recognition for members of our department. To have two such awards in the same year is really like lightning striking twice in the same place. And it's a payoff for the investment that the university has made over the years in building up strong programs, academic programs in science and in technology.
We are at the frontier of knowledge. And in the process of being at the frontier of knowledge, you discover new things. And you don't. And furthermore, you have students with you. So you train them at the frontier. And that's very important because God knows what they will come up with tomorrow.
For me, I love the physics, and if I can convey that to the graduate students, and that inspires them to learn the subject and be enthusiastic about it, I feel I've accomplished something.